Hey, Harry Stars! Today we're here back with Trolliverse! Somebody trolled. Oh my god! Okay, we gotta get back to our house. I'm gonna puke. Which way was my house again?
I forgot! Cause I'm stupid!
Alright guys, we're back. We found our house again. Alright, let's just see. I don't see anything. I don't see anything. Oh, thank you, Jesus! I wasn't the one that was trolled! Let's just go check down here. And make sure there's nothing waiting. Okay, we're good. We are solid! Oh, I feel bad for somebody! I feel so bad! Okay. Alright. I just gooed myself. Okay, so let's see what we need for our character still. What am I using? I got a stone mining cell. We obviously need armor. So let's figure out what it is. I have a stone mining cell. Obsidian mining cell. Why should I like that? Okay, so we need obsidian. I think I might have that. I don't know. Bedrock, stone slab, magnite. Okay. Okay, so we need... Let's track this, okay? And then I also want to track... I want to track a better freaking sword. Hold on. Okay, let's track this, too. Let's track that. Alright! So, what we're gonna do for this episode right now... Well, first off, we're gonna get rid of some of this crap. I don't need... Like a... Fudge. Alright, whatever, we're good. Right now we don't need, let's see, well, we need bedrock and we need magnets, so let's just go back down here. But right now what we need to do is work up our character better because they're, you know, it just feels safer. And then, oh yeah, I forgot, I got this coal over here, hey. Again, and then after we get done working on our character and like, doing stuff like that, I think our best bet would be to go scouting again. Or maybe I should just do the entire episode of scouting. I don't know. Because it's not, like, it's important to, also fix your character up and not just be lazy. And think like, oh, this is great, this is fine, I trolled all these people, and I don't have, like, anything. Because trust me, I'm gonna need it. I'm gonna need that armor. I'm gonna need that weapon. I'm gonna need it all. You know what I mean? So it behooves me to fix myself up. Alright, so we have bedrock. Boop. We're just gonna put that there so nothing nasty spawns. And then we're gonna keep digging down. Okay, so we're back. So far, I dug a little bit more down there, but I got to an area that like I can't get to until I make that... obsidian mining cell. So that's, and I got coal being done over here, and I did find a couple of magnite over here, so I'm thinking that they're probably in higher levels than what I was even trying to go down there. So I think what right now we're gonna do is that we're just gonna keep on digging. Don't worry, we're gonna go scouting. We will go scouting. That is my mission, to find somebody. I swear, dude, if I lose because I'm too stupid to find somebody, I'm gonna cry. I will literally, that will be my punishment. Like, nobody's even gonna, like, nobody's even gonna want to, like, give me a punishment for losing. Because, oh, and I have moss, that's great. So, no one's even gonna want, yeah, I put that there, don't judge me. No one's gonna even want to give me a punishment because all I'm gonna be doing is crying. They're gonna be like, oh my god. What's wrong with her? Is she okay? No, I'm not okay. I'm too stupid and I can't find anybody. Stone mining cell is damaged? Excuse me? Well, I have like 4 of them, so I guess it's okay. I like took like literally everybody's stone mining cells on the last one. And we're also, wait, what's going on with my camera right now? Hello? Okay, so also let's just, okay, so what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I got stuff cooking. I got stuff doing stuff over here. Oh yeah, give me yours. Do I have enough for, yes! Alright, so we can craft a stone sword. We're getting somewhere. We're doing things. We're doing our life. Yes! Alright, do it. Okay, so we got a stone mining sword. What's this obsidian? I need a mirror. I think I have... Ooh, I think I might have that. Hold on. Okay, I know I got a mirror eye somewhere. Let me check. I do. Okay. Okay, now what else did it say that I needed? For a better sword? Hell yeah. Wait, no, it's this one. Obsidian. Do I have obsidian? I have gold. I have iron ore. Look at me, I'm too stupid! I don't have that. Okay, so fudge my nuggets. Fudgy my nuggets. Okay, let's track you. Okay, and let's, ooh, yes. Okay, let's track you. Okay, because we need some stuff. A feral pig, what? Man, I need obsidian! Alright, how do I get rid of the stuff that's over there? Hold on. Okay, so let's go back down here and see if we can find some magnite. I found some in this layer, so hopefully I'll find some more. I need, like, what did it say I needed? Oh, there's some. It said I needed, like, where's it? I need 5 more. Fudge. I mean, obviously it's in this layer, or maybe just like one under. I don't know what I'm doing. Now, if it's Minecraft, I could tell you where what layer stuff is, but not here. Not here because I'm a nub. This game is too amazing for me to understand. Okay, good news. I got all my magnite, and look how much coal is over here, man. Dang, I need some obsidian though. Can I please? So right now, I have everything I need for the obsidian mining cell, except for the obsidian, obviously. And, ooh, it's about to be dark. Well, how much time do I have left? Hold on, let me check my timer, because I got my trusty, rusty timer. So, I have about 45 minutes left. I have about 45-ish minutes left. So, I guess... fart. I guess the smartest thing for us to do is to go back down here and keep mining so I could do this. I don't exactly know where I'm gonna find obsidian at. Maybe I should go do some things. I don't know. But we need obsidian and we need more red mushrooms. We pretty much need obsidian for everything that I want. Oh, and leather. We also need that too. So we're gonna go out here. So we need leather, obsidian, and oh, I also need moss. Yeah, we also need that too. All right, so we'll be right back. Okay, so we're back, and I think I might have this whole teleporter thing worked out. Let's go in and see what happens. I have it locked to where only my code works to get in it, but I don't know where it's gonna teleport me to. I haven't figured that bit out yet. what? Okay, so let me go back in this and see where it takes me now. I'm sorry, I'm all trying to figure this out. I'm new to this whole teleporter business. It said that I read a line that the number next to it means like that's how many places has the same code. But if it's something, I don't know. Oh, shoot! Go back! I think I found something! Oh, fudge! Okay, we gotta go back. We gotta go back. We gotta go back. Okay, so I'm basically just gonna hop around at the same teleporter. What? What just happened? Oh my god, everything was on my body. Oh, shoot. I gotta go find everything. I don't even know what just happened. Okay, my death is over here. I don't think I'm ready for teleporters yet, but guess what? I'm probably gonna do it again. Because you guys saw what I saw, right? I found somebody's base. And I'm not giving up. There it is. There's my death. Somebody placed a frickin' teleporter in the air. Oh my god. I cannot believe this just happened. I don't even know how to get up here. I don't even know how to get up here. What's that? Somebody's been here. Ugh. That obviously isn't somebody's house, right? Let's go find out. Obviously somebody's been here. Ooh, so somebody's close by. They made a mine. They made a mine, but we're gonna go over here because look at this crap. Somebody did a death portal. Somebody got me. Okay, that's fine. I'm pretty sure that's Dig Dug. I'm pretty sure that was. I don't care what anybody says. I'm gonna say it's Dig Dug. And I'm gonna come after him. Somebody's here, obviously. They built this. There's a mine thing over there. Or was he just getting the materials to make that? Somebody is not very far away from the thing. At least I didn't go too far away from the spawn. There's a mirror. I don't know why I'm going up there. Obviously somebody's here. They made a freaking death portal and I hate your face so much. Oh! Okay. Goodbye. Hello. Goodbye. I love you. Have a beautiful time. You thought she was going to get me. Alright, alright, so we're gonna have to go back to spawn, and then after that we're going to go back to where our teleporter is, because I want to figure this out. Well, while I'm here, I might as well get my moss that I need. I need my moss. And what else do I need? Oh god, what else? Let's see, I think I'm good on bone. I think I have one inside my thing. I can make a stone rod. I need obsidian, and I need leather, so I might as well kill something while I'm here. Hey, look at you! Step right on up, Pixie! You're the lucky winner of a death. I feel so bad. Slightly bad. Ow! How freaking dare you in your life! Okay. Thank you. Okay, so now we got that. I can't believe that just happened to me! I'm so legitly upset right now. Okay, so we're back at our house. Let me see. You know what? We're gonna drop pretty much everything that I possibly can in here. Oh, okay. So we could craft a leather chest plate now. Woo-hoo's. All right, craft. Oh, yeah. Give it to me, girl. Sweet. So we unlocked a whole bunch of stuff. Okay, so I need more leather. Yeah, I need a crap ton of leather and I need obsidian. But more importantly, do I have it on? Okay, it automatically put it on me. Good. Okay, now We're gonna go back through this teleporter. And I want to see exactly what I found. If I start to notice that I'm falling, I'm gonna hit G real quick. I got my finger on the button. Okay, we're safe. We're safe. We're safe. Okay, so we're by this one. Okay. Let's go back in. Okay, so we're here. Whose is this? It says Swing and a Miss Dark J. Oh, so this was somebody's base. Wait, I didn't think you could build like this. With like dirt, natural stuff like that. Like I thought that was kind of against the rules. Like I thought I had to be crafted. What's down here? Dig Dug is gone. So this... Oh, I see. Wow, he dug deep. There's a baddie right there. So this was... Oh, God. Well, I almost died just now. So I died. I gotta go find my person's stuff. I don't even know how I'm supposed to get down there. Unless I use like bedrock or something to like make like a little bridge down there, I guess, or something. Well, at least this gives us a chance to go scouting. But I did get inadvertently trolled by who I'm assuming is Dig Dug. Because I heard that he likes to place these ding-dang teleporters in awful places. By the way, I gotta grab that teleporter. Might as well grab these. Because I need these. But I might as well grab that teleporter by my house so that way nobody mysteriously teleports right next to me. Ooh, I'm so legitimately upset right now. So there's a teleporter that's in a tree, and there's a teleporter that leads to death, and then there's a teleporter that leads to a dirt house. Okay. Huh. So obviously, that's great. You know what? I'm just gonna dig down. I probably shouldn't do that, but I am. I'm probably gonna die. Okay, there it is. Ow. I hurted myself. Oh, that's where I landed? Take all. Okay, so we're gonna teleport. Back to spawn. Teleport. Hopefully nothing bad spawns. Okay. Alright, so right now we're gonna go back to our house. We're gonna go back to our house and we're gonna go move that teleporter. But I'm gonna kind of pull a Dig Dug. I'm gonna set it up the same way. Or whoever that was. I don't care. I don't care if everybody says, oh, you're copying. I don't care. That was exactly what I had planned. That was not what I had planned, but you know what? Things happen in life. Okay, so we're back. We got this teleporter right here. So let's just, let me click on this. I'm gonna get rid of this code so that way everybody can walk in it. Now, everyone. Okay. All right, now we're going, God dang it. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna have a lot of fun. All right, so we're here. This looks like a good area. This looks like I did good. Like I did a good. So I'm pretty sure this is probably a good area. Hopefully. I'm gonna make it just a... Oh my god, I'm gonna break my frickin' frackin' legs. I'm gonna put it so high that they don't even... Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Let's just calm down for a second and eat some mushrooms. Ow. I was hoping C worked for crouch. Yeah, I'm using that noggin of mine. Okay, so where's my teleporter? Because obviously somebody's going to get curious like I did if they see this, right? Okay, so we're going to put one more here. Then we're going to put the teleporter here. Now we're going to get rid of that. We're gonna get rid of this. So there's no way for them to jump. Ooh, Lord, okay. Okay, now that's it. They're gonna teleport to death. That's it, that's my troll. For anyone and everyone, because that's what happened to me, and I feel slighted. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's death, right? Yeah. It sounds like a good idea, right? So, like, they're probably gonna fall about... let me see where we're at. Okay, so they're probably gonna fall right there. Let's go down there. And we'll put a sign. Because you know they're gonna have to come back and get their stuff, right? So let's put a nice little welcoming sign. Because I'm mean. Okay, so let's put a nice little sign. Okay. Okay. Okay, guys. I need to stop crouching. Beep. Okay. Let's put the sign here. Now, F. Hope you had a nice trip. Hope you had a nice trip. Ah. Ari. Boom. Alright, let's see how it looks. Hope you had a nice trip. Alright, okay, let's put the torch down. Craft. Okay, now I can do this too. I don't have coal. I'm pretty sure I did, but alright, that's fine. Whatever. I thought I did, but I didn't. Okay. So we're going to have to use poopy torches. There. They should be able to see that, right? Right, that's good. That's good. I think we did a good thing. I think we did a nice thing. Yeah. So they're up there. They're probably going to fall right here, right? You think that's enough for death? I don't know. Ow, my butt. You know, let's get rid of all this. So there's not even a chance. Like, I'm legit out for blood. Because I inadvertently got trolled. God dang it. Yeah, let's get rid of all this. Let's get rid of all this. So that way there's no chance of survival. No chance. Now, I don't know. I kind of feel like even though we didn't find anybody today, we did good. Well, we kind of found somebody, and then we kind of didn't. Where's the thing? It's up there. Yeah, that should be good, right? Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Alright, well, we got about 10 minutes left. So, let me look at the map here. I'm not entirely sure where we've been. I can't tell. Now, I know in this area is where I live, so I guess I'll just keep going this way. Let's keep scouting. I really hope I'm not the only one that made, like, a crafted, legit house. Because if I am, people are gonna find me so easily. Like, I'm really worried about that. Because, like, Dig Dug had, like, a house made out of dirt. You know what I mean? Or was that, like, a trick house? I don't know. I don't know, but I'm scared. Do I even have my light on? Let me see. I don't think I do. Boop, now I do. Okay. Oop, didn't press that. Okay, there's lots of baddies. I should probably go scouting, like, during the daytime. But, you know, people obviously are going to have torches out, right? Or some... Ooh, chest. Give it to me. I don't even care that you're by this. What up? Take. Thank you. Bye. Ha 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 ha. I mean, they're obviously going to have... I didn't even see what I got. I panicked way too much. But, like I was saying, they obviously got to have some sort of a light source out, right? So that's what I'm hoping for. There's some kind of good areas over here, though, too. Let's keep going this way. And see if we see any light sources or anything like that around. That one area in that mountain was obviously something, or maybe it was just where he was digging to make that teleporter a death drop. Maybe? I don't know. But these guys, they're cunning, and I hope I at least get one person with what I did. My life will be complete. Like, everybody has, like, these gigantic goals. I have, like, tiny, annoying goals. Oh, I discovered a new area, huh? Nice. Good gems. Good Jimmy jams. I found a chest, too. Give it to me. Yeah, yeah. Thank you. What did I get? Coal, melted wax, blah, 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 blah. Death. Okay. I found another area. A new area. So that's cool. It's another frosted biome. Whatever it's called. Winter biome. Whatever. I don't even care. But there's one thing. Oh, man. I think my favorite thing. Oh, God. Goodbye. I think one of my favorite things about this game, and I know it's going to sound kind of stupid after, like, everything that you see that's good about this game, but it would have to be, like, the music. Like, I'm really into music and stuff, and this game is just so chill. Like, well, it's not chill, but you know what I mean, right? Like, the music is just so appropriate. Ow, my legs. I don't see any kind of light source. I am never gonna find these people! Like, never. I mean, I guess we had some progress today. We died, but we had some progress. Right? Goodbye! But we did have some progress today. We did. So, I mean, it's only our second episode, so I'm pretty sure we're doing good. So, I don't know what I would put down, though. Like, do I put a blue block or a red block? Because, one, I died. And two, I did troll, but I haven't... The troll hasn't hit yet. So, I'm not entirely sure what I should put down. And, plus, there's no guarantee that the troll is going to work either, so I don't know. I really don't know what I should put down. I think that I'm going to put down a blue block for today, and then I'll ask, I believe his name is Lumberjack? He's the one who calculates all the points and watches all of our episodes and stuff like that. And ask him what I should really put down, and then maybe he'll change it, or I could change it. Or something like that, because I really don't know. I bet you nobody is this far away from spawn. Like, I don't know, maybe? Where are we on the map exactly? I don't see anything. Like, a legit... Maybe if I could see. I don't think I have enough time, though. I don't think I have enough time to wait until it gets daylight. Not really. Let me check my timer. Ooh, I got like 3 minutes. I mean, we do have progress. We do have progress. We upped our character. We gave it some armor. We found some stuff that we needed. We did find some weird bases and like weird things that obviously people were at. We died. And we set up a troll. So we did some good today, I think. I think we did some good. I hope I did. I just have like this feeling that I'm gonna be this season's loser. Like this is gonna be me. Like when I have to do like the walk of shame. Ooh, come here. Boop, you're gonna die. I know that's really mean, but you're gonna die. Nope, no, 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 no. Oh! Oh, I had to scratch my nose. Where'd it go? Nope, 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 nope. Yeah, yeah! Okay, so I got that, so that's cool. He didn't really give me as much as I thought he would. That's depressing. I really don't see anything. I legit don't see anything. Ugh. What is this X over here though? Like, I don't know. I've discovered a new area. Okay, cool. Just more places for me to look. Okay. What's that? Does anybody else see that up there? Or is that just like a hole? I think that's just a hole. I don't think that that's... Let's walk towards it and see what we got. I think it was in this tree. Yeah, I think that's just... Yeah, that's nothing. Alright. We find another swamp! Oh! Okay, that's it. I gotta exit. That's my end right there. Okay, guys. Now, remember, thank you for joining me today. If you want to become a star, go ahead, hit that like button and subscribe. And thank you so much for being with me today. I'm sorry this video is going to be out a little bit late. And thank you for watching. Bye! Wow, this is cool!